everyone, a leader that people will follow, to take us forward to higher heights and on to a brighter tomorrow. You say it's just a matter of time before we see the fulfillment of your prophecy, to carry out the programs and the policies to restore Antiguan's pride and dignity. You say give me one more chance and you will earn the rest. I'll show you try your best. You say give me one more chance, so we put you to the test. But I hope we don't regret. I really hope we don't regret. You're a man with a heart for everyone, a man who promised new horizons, improving the quality of life for us all, and more resources for tourism. We will give you time and look forward to see if you're really a man of integrity. Percy Balte, he can make tourism work for this land, and I for one am praying that he really can. You say give me one more chance and you will earn the rest. I sure you try your best. You say give me one more chance, so we put you to the test. But I hope we don't regret. I really hope we don't regret. With a heart for everyone, a man all Antiguans depend on, to pay attention to its needs and its ills, and create a society that's equal, to provide the old and young with health and education, to protect the people's basic rights, to stamp out from your fold all the corruption, to heal the wounds we have so that we can unite. You say give me one more chance and you will earn the rest. I'm sure you try your best. You say give me one more chance, so we put you to the test. But I hope we don't regret. I really hope we don't regret. But you ain't gonna like it. We ain't gonna like it. We ain't gonna like it. We won't give you another chance, cause we ain't gonna like it. No, we won't like it at all. We ain't gonna like it. We'll give you another chance. So I hope you do your best. I want to try your best. I really hope we don't regret.